We were told to come to Invercargill's Centre Street Dairy.
Your busy day?
Oh, not too busy.
To meet Sandy Borland.
Here about just after six.
She was an early to bake.
The mac and cheese is popular, lasagna, 26.80, thanks.
Sandy's seen a lot of life come and go in her dairy.
You know, you hear a lot of stories and a lot of sad stories.
She's got her own sad story.
Yeah, that's 8.80.
Just ask her eldest son, Jeremy.
Had a lot go on in her life, and but she still picks herself up every day.
Jeremy's talking about the tragedy that struck Sandy Borland 35 years ago.
My world came crashing down.
That was the day she lost her husband, Richard.
Fell asleep at the wheel and was fatal and got killed instantly.
It was only the beginning.
Her son died 3 days later of cocci.
Sandy had lost her whole family in 3 days.
The day they died, I did consider suicide because I thought, well, my family's gone, I'm going to go with them.
Maybe it was the grief, but Sandy became sick. She fought off numerous conditions, Graves, Crohn's and myasthenia gravis.
Made me quite a protective person.
Sandy picked herself up and ended up marrying another Richard.
Richard calls himself Mark too.
They had 3 kids, then decided to foster another 2.
Hello.
Hi.
She also works for the Pacific Island Nursing Service, which helps the likes of Yona, who refused an ambulance last night.
Stubborn Samoan men.
Sandy's the sort of nurse who takes phone calls at home after hours.
I called one of them during the weekend if I need help for him.
I lost my dad when he was 57. He was Samoan. It's come down because it was up end. This has been a great way to connect me back into my culture.
Sandy Borland says tragedy has made her protective.
Probably over-mothered the kids a little bit.
Her own dream is for her husband to finish his project.
He's had an old 39 in the garage. He's had the money 3 times to get going on it, and it's been in there 30 years.
She says someday soon it'll happen.
One day. It's only taken 30 years, so.
But for now, if you need a listening ear, try the Centre Street Dairy. Come for the company.
Enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll see you all tomorrow.
Stay for the bacon and egg pie. Hayden Jones, One News.